Alright guys, I have this plant toy I haven't hung yet, because I have to remove these golf balls so Freedom doesn't get involved with them. Hello, Freedom. Here you are. Look at you. He loves the sound of the bells. Oh my god. Freedom loves to put his head inside of one of these bells and make an echo sound when it's in his cage. Come on, Freedom. Come on, Freedom. Freedom, come on. Come over here. Come on. Come on, you can do it. I just don't want him flying today. He seems really tired. So that way, this got him to crawl down. Look at you. Are you excited? Look at the bell, Freedom. Come on. No, don't give up. Freedom, you're giving up. Come on. Come on. Come on, Freedom. Come over here. Come on. Freedom. Remember, I have to put newspapers on the ground when he's out loose. That's what you see under there. And under my bed is some stupid supports that don't support anything. Good thing I don't weigh a lot. And here's the biggest laugh of all. This will be TMI. Freedom. Those supports don't even touch the ground all the way under the bed. Isn't that crazy? But I figure you're seeing it in the video and you're probably wondering, what kind of contraption is that? Okay. Trying to do a parrot video here that makes people have fun. Here, Freedom, come on. Freedom, look. Look. Come on, Freedom. Come on. Can you come over here, please? Come on. Come on. You gotta come over to the toy. Come on. Hurry up. Come on, Freedom. We gotta go. So I have to get him to a certain point, almost out of the bedroom, before I can get him in the cage. Come on, Freedom. Get here. Because he's really fast and he'll run right back to the cage. See? You can't be trusted. Come on, Freedom. Freedom, you're so silly. Okay, do you want to come over to this new toy? Look how pretty it is. Can you come see it? Come on. Look, Freedom. You want to touch it? Come on. Come on. Can you hold this toy? Show everybody how much you love the toy. Look. Do you want to press on a bell? Are you going to chop a bell? Are you going to chew on a piece of wood? And see how the orange matches his eyes? You want to pick up a bell? Are you going to hold a bell? Look at you. He loves the wood. It's the perfect size wood. Okay, you're going back? Okay. All right, we're signing off live with Freedom the Parrot. Have a great day.